Your YouTube analytics hold the secrets to your growth. They are like a treasure map, guiding you to the content that resonates most with your audience and helping you understand what needs improvement. Today, I'll show you how to use YouTube analytics to make smarter content decisions. Welcome to Channel Name. Whether you're a seasoned creator or just starting out, understanding your analytics can be a game changer. YouTube's analytics tools can reveal what's working, what's not, and where you can improve. Let's dive in. By leveraging these insights, you can tailor your content to better meet the needs and interests of your viewers. First, let's discuss the key metrics you need to watch. These metrics are the heartbeat of your channel, providing vital signs of your content's health and performance. Pay close attention to watch time, click-through rate, and audience retention. Watch time indicates how long viewers are staying engaged with your videos, while click-through rate shows how effective your thumbnails and titles are at attracting clicks. These metrics help you understand viewer behavior and can guide your content strategy. Audience retention, for instance, tells you where viewers are dropping off, allowing you to tweak your content to keep them engaged longer. But, a quick word of caution, don't get too caught up in every single metric. It's easy to feel overwhelmed by the sheer volume of data available. It's easy to overanalyze data. Instead, focus on the metrics that align with your goals and provide actionable insights. Focus on patterns over time instead of stressing over daily fluctuations. Long-term trends can give you a clearer picture of your channel's performance and help you make more informed decisions. Now, let's talk about how to make data-driven improvements. By analyzing your metrics, you can identify areas for growth and implement changes that will enhance your content. Use your analytics to refine thumbnails, making them more eye-catching and relevant to your content. A compelling thumbnail can significantly increase your click-through rate, topics, and video formats. Experiment with different types of content to see what resonates most with your audience. Your analytics can guide you in choosing the right topics and formats. For example, if you see a high click-through rate on a particular thumbnail style, use similar designs for future videos. Consistency in your visual branding can help build recognition and trust with your audience. Test what works and focus on producing more of what your audience loves. Use your analytics to identify your top-performing videos and create more content in that vein. This will keep your content relevant and engaging. Engaging with your audience through comments and feedback can also provide valuable insights into what they enjoy and what they want to see more of. Analytics are a powerful tool. They can help you celebrate your successes and learn from your challenges, ultimately leading to a more successful and sustainable YouTube channel. Let me know in the comments which metrics you track the most. Sharing your experiences can help other creators learn and grow as well. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button for more YouTube growth tips. Subscribing ensures you never miss out on valuable insights and strategies to help your channel thrive. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video. Your journey to YouTube success is just beginning, and I'm here to help you every step of the way.